Hi, friends, and welcome. Today I'm going to be previewing my Bible time stories for children. Today we're going to watch the story of Easter and find out how much Jesus really loves us. So come on and join me for our adventure.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can't go on a Bible adventure.
Hi, friends! I'm ready to go on a Bible adventure! Shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me! Woohoo! That's great! Now, friends, pretend to put on your adventure bags! Now, where is Shine, our star friend? Oh, I hope that's him!
Wee! Hiya, Emily! Hiya, friends!
Hiya, Shine!
What question are you learning the answer to on your Bible adventure?
How do I love like Jesus?
I know some picture passes you can pack to find the answer.
All right! Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together!
Here's your first clue. It's something made out of wood, and it looks like the letter T.
Friends, which picture pass do you think it is?
What do we think it is, friends?
It is the cross.
Yes.
It's the cross in your adventure bags. Shine, what's next?
This one shows animals that fly high in the sky.
Friends, which one do you think it is?
That's right!
You guys are great guessers! It's the birds! Catch them in your adventure bags!
Now for the last one! It's warm, cuddly, and feels so comfy!
Friends, what do you think Shine's talking about?
Yeah, blanket!
Shine, we think it's the blanket!
It is! Now catch it in your adventure bag!
Friends, count with me. One, two, three. They're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together.
Now it's time to fly.
Let's go.
Whoa. Shine, how am I ever going to find out how to love like Jesus?
Let's look in the Bible.
Good idea!
God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
It is finished. That's from the books of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John in the Bible.
Let's see how Jesus showed his love.
The religious leaders told the governor, Pilate, that Jesus was dangerous and wanted to be king. Pilate asked Jesus, "Is this true?"
"I am king," Jesus answered, "but not of this world."
"Jesus is innocent," said Pilate. "There's no reason to kill him. I will set him free."
But the crowd shouted,
"Kill him!"
So Pilate had his soldiers whip Jesus. They forced a thorny crown on his head. Then they laid a wooden cross on his back and led him up a hill. There on that hill, the Roman soldiers nailed Jesus to the cross, hands and feet.
Then they raised it high. Jesus hung there between two criminals. Around noon, the sky turned dark. Jesus' friends wept. The religious leaders laughed and said,
"You saved other people. Why can't you save yourself?"
"Forgive them, Father," said Jesus. When the time came for Jesus to die, he closed his eyes and said, "It is finished." He had completed what he had come to do because of his great love. One of Jesus' followers, a man named Joseph, put Jesus' body in a brand new tomb. He rolled a huge stone in front of it. A long, sad Friday was over.
That was so sad! Jesus didn't do any sins or make any wrong choices! Why did he let them put him on a cross to die?
Friends, why do you think he let him put him on a cross to die? That would be so scary. And it looks like Jesus went through a lot of pain. And it says his friends and family wept. Do you know what the word wept means? It means they cried and cried. They saw bad things happening to Jesus and they didn't know why. He never did anything wrong. Let's find out.
Jesus loves everyone. He knew we all needed him to take the punishment for our sins.
Jesus loves everyone. I think that's the answer to our question. Ask me the question, Shine.
How do I love like Jesus?
I show love to everyone.
That's it, Emily. Do you think Guy, the Bible guy, knows about that?
I'll go ask him. See you, Shine.
See
you,
Emily.
Come on, friends, let's go. Hi, Guy.
Hi, Emily. Hi, friends.
Guy, we're trying to find the answer to the question, how do I love like Jesus?
I show love to everyone.
That's it. Guy, I think I have a picture pass about how Jesus showed his love to everyone. Friends, which picture pass is made out of wood and looks like a T?
What is it, friends? Yeah, that's right.
Thanks, friends. It is the cross. Jesus took all of the punishment for our sin on the cross.
And 3 days later, Jesus came back to life.
Wowie zowie, Jesus is alive again. But why did Jesus have to die?
Jesus died so we can choose to be friends with God.
Hey, I know about that. When we believe that Jesus died and rose again and follow him, we are friends with God.
Oh my and gosh, God's friends are filled with God's love.
And yes. A heart full of God's love can love like Jesus.
Exactly. I know lots of verses about that in the Bible.
Tell us.
Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
I hope you are.
Listen to what Jesus said in the Bible. John 13:34. Just as I, that's Jesus, have loved you, you should love each other.
Friends, say it with me.
Let's do it.
John 13:34.
You should love each other.
Great job, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
Here we go. Come on.
John 13:34.
Just as I, that's Jesus, have loved you. You should love each other.
Friends, you got it.
Good job, friends.
See you later.
Bye, Emily.
Bye, guys.
Oh, no. Claudette, what's wrong?
I'm just so cold.
Poor Claudette.
I'll go find a blanket for you.
Oh, Shine.
Blinky has a blanket. Friends, do you think he'll share with Claudette?
What do you think, friends?
Let's go find out if you're right. Hi, Blinky. Claudette is really cold. Would you share your blanket with her?
Whoa. That's my super-de-duper favorite blanky. No one's using it but me.
Oh, friends. Claudette really needs the blanket, right? Do we think Blinky should help her? I mean, it is his only super-de-duper-de favorite blanket. What would you do? Claudette's really cold, but it is his favorite. I hope he makes the right decision. Let's see.
But Jesus wants us to show love just like he loves us.
Well, then I'll go give Claudette a hug.
Blinky, that's not what she needs.
Don't want to give her my special blankie.
Then think about Jesus. He did so many things to show love to you, even when it wasn't fun.
You're right, Shine. I need to show love to Claudette, because Jesus showed love to me. Friends, please pray with me. God, please help me to love Claudette the way Jesus loves me. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Okay, let's do this.
Good job, Blinky.
Hey, Claudette.
Hello, Blinky.
I have a super special blankie for you. I heard you needed it.
Oh, oh la la, merci. Thank you, Blinky. But why are you sharing your special blanket with me?
Because I want to love you the way Jesus loves me. You can borrow it as long as you need it.
That sure was nice.
Jesus really loves us. On the cross, Jesus died for everyone's sins. Now, when we follow Jesus, we can love like him by loving everyone. That reminds me of our Bible verse. Friends, say it with me. John 13:34.
Just as Jesus,
have
loved you,
you should
love each other.
Frizzlin' Razzles! That whistling is coming from Mr. Music's singing studio. Ooh. Come on, let's go!
Friends, do you like to sing? You're going to love this.
Hi, Mr. Music.
Hi, Emily. What question are you finding the answer to today?
How do you love like Jesus?
I show love to everyone.
That's it. But Mr. Music, what can I do to show love to everyone?
That's kind of hard, isn't it?
You can ask people what they need and give it to them.
That makes me think of a picture pass that I have.
Which one do you think it is?
Which picture pass shows two animals that fly high in the sky? That's it, it's the birds.
Good job, friends.
Oh, look, there's a worm in the mommy bird's beak. Birds love to eat worms.
Friends, do you think the mommy bird will give the worm to her baby?
Yeah, the baby's
yes,
hungry.
Because mommy birds love to give their babies what they need.
And we show love like Jesus when we give people what they need.
Mr. Music, what else can I do to show love to everyone?
I'll teach you a song about it. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing it with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
All right, let's start with the part that we sing together. It goes like this. I love like Jesus.
I love like Jesus.
I show love to everyone by giving them what they need.
Mr. Music, you sound like a bird.
Thank you. Let's sing the whole song together.
Friends, sing with me.
Here we go. If someone is sad.
If someone is sad.
I can cheer them up.
I can cheer them up.
If someone needs food.
If someone needs food.
I can share a snack.
I can share a snack.
Yeah.
I love like Jesus. I love like Jesus. I show love to everyone by giving them what they need.
If someone falls down.
If someone falls down.
I can help them up.
I can help them up.
And if someone gets scared.
And if someone gets scared.
I can pray for them.
I can pray for them.
Yeah!
Friends, here comes the good part!
I love like Jesus. I love like Jesus. I show love to everyone by giving them what they need. By giving them what they need.
Yeah! Now, stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
Here we go! Come on, friends!
I'm gonna jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause jumping says I love you. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jumping says I love you. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jumping says I love you. I'm gonna dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. Dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. Dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause dancing says I love you. Dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance. Dancing says I love you. Dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance. Dancing says I love you. I'm gonna spin to show Jesus just how much I love him. Spin to show Jesus just how much I love him. Spin to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause spinning says I love you. Spin, spin, spin.
Great job, friends. Here we go.
love me when I'm mad. I tell my friends and family, you have made me glad. You have made me glad. You have made me glad.
Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I love you. Oh, and you love me. Jesus, you love me. Jesus, you love me. Jesus, you love me. Oh, and I love you.
I love you when I'm happy. I love you when I'm sad. I love you when I'm laughing. I love you when I'm mad. I tell my friends and family, you have made me glad. You have made me glad. You have made me glad.
Jesus, I love you. Jesus, you love me. Jesus, I love you. Oh, and you love me.
I think I hear Shine. Friends, do you hear him too?
Here he comes.
Yowza palowza. Here he is. Shine, we've had a great Bible adventure.
Do you remember the answer to the question, how do you love like Jesus?
Sure do. Friends, say it with me. I show love to everyone.
Wee! And did Guy teach you a Bible verse?
Yeah. Friends, let's say it together for Shine.
Come on, friends. John 13:34. Just as I, that's Jesus,
have loved you.
You should love each other. Good job, friends.
I love it. What did you find out about the picture passes?
The cross reminds us that Jesus loves everyone. He died on the cross to take the punishment of everyone's sins.
And Jesus came back to life 3 days later.
Oh my gosh, you guys. She said that Jesus died on the cross for you and me. And I have to ask you, do you think that hurt Jesus to take the punishment for everyone's sins? Yes, they even put a crown of thorns on top of Jesus' head, and so he was in a lot of pain, but he did it for you and for me. That's how much he loved us, friends. Let's see what the other picture passes mean.
And the birds remind us that if someone needs something, we can give it to them.
That's one way to love like Jesus.
But Shine, I'm not sure how the blanket reminds us to love like Jesus.
Blinky shared his blanket with Claudette because she needed it.
Blinky loved her the way Jesus loves him.
Yes, he did. Now let's pray for our friends so they can love like Jesus too.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, thank you for sending us Jesus to die on the cross for our sins. Help us to show love to everyone. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Chatter and cheetahs, it's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
Bye, Emily. Bye, Shine. Friends, thanks for joining me on the adventure today. We learned so much. And now I know why Easter is so important and how much Jesus loves you and me and everybody too. So I have to ask you a question. Who died on the cross and rose 3 days later? What was his name? Do you know? It starts with the letter J. Jesus, that's right, Jesus did. He did that all for you and me. So who does Jesus love? That's right, everyone. Jesus loves everyone. Can you name some of the people that you think Jesus loves? Yeah, them too. I think that Jesus loves you, and he loves me, and he loves my mom and dad, and well, he loves my sons, and my aunts and uncles, and all my friends, and sometimes even the people that I don't love. I know that he loves them too, because he loves everyone, friends, and isn't that awesome? Now, I have to ask you, do you remember today's verse? It was John 13:34. Remember? Just as I, that's Jesus, have loved you, you should love each other. Great job, friends. I hope that you will think of that verse as you go throughout your week, and just remember how much Jesus loves you and everyone else too. And remember, the way you can love like Jesus is just to love everyone and give them what they need. Thanks for joining me today. I'll see you guys next week. Have a great week. See you guys.